So we had coffee today. It went well enough, except I was in a fair bit of pain by the end of it. My back was locking up, my neck was locking up, my legs were locking up. Everything was stiff and sore, and I'm not much better now, although I had to, absolutely had to, cook some food for the next couple of days because I'm out and had to be done. So I hit the slow cooker and loaded it up with beans and veggies and tomatoes and watched some TV for 2 hours. And then I went over there and realized I hadn't turned it on. So that took longer than I thought it would. I only cooked the 2 days worth, one container full, batch, that is, which is 2 days worth, 6 servings. Because I just don't want to sit here for another 2 hours waiting for another batch to cook, so I'm not going to. It's that simple. After I get this posted, I'm just going to go to bed. I'm going to go to bed early. I'm tired. I'm not feeling too great. My stomach's slightly upset, and it's probably the fibro, so it does that. It makes my stomach upset. It does all kinds of manner of weird things to me, so I got this thing where I'm hot in some places and cold in other places, and in fact, it's doing that now. My hands are cold, and my head is cold, but the rest of me is pretty much warm. Quite warm, in fact, because it's quite warm in here. So, yeah. Usually it's not my head that's cold, though. Usually it's my hands and feet, which some people would think was radial neuropathy, but they'd be wrong. So, yeah. As soon as you say that, do you have diabetes? No, I do not have diabetes. Never even close. Never even close. I had always had perfectly normal blood sugar levels. So, you know. Anywho. That's it. That's all. Except, was pretty good today. I guess it was yesterday. I watched it today, though. The Watchmen. It was interesting. It was very interesting. And next time we get to see if somebody gets to walk on water or falls into the pool. Have a good one.